drive ended in a three and out. The Texans will start this drive at the 34-yard line. Just gets it off. And he's got room to run. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown, Houston. The Texans get a 65-yard touchdown. What a beautifully designed play. Chris Brown adds the extra point. Let's take a look at the Sprint Drive summary. He's calculating at the 24-yard line.
The Colts can really get on a roll if they can knock in a touchdown here for the second straight series.
Up the middle. Bennett makes the tackle.
Joseph Addai is really the perfect back for this style of offense. Of course, they have the ability to spread the field with the passing game. You see a lot of nickel and dime coverage against this passing game. So now you're creating some rushing lanes for Joseph Addai, and he really takes advantage.
Use all of the field when passing. This is make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Especially his determination. He just does not want to be tackled.
Addai hits the ball left side. The stop was made by Mario Williams.
As a quarterback, you really want to make that pre-snap read, and it's kind of hard to not see the middle linebacker who came on the blitz that time. And sometimes you just need to get out of a play like that.
Gets the pass off. Is there for the catch.
The Colts are putting together a good-looking drive here. That's their third first down.
Good job over there, baby. I see y'all. Good job over there, baby.
A dive on the handoff. Aims his way to the 29-yard line before he's wrestled to the ground.
Eno!
On the ground, up the middle.
The Colts are pushing guys around pretty easily right now. When you can put up this kind of third-period average, you definitely have the upper hand. Defense at the point of attack, but also very impressive, the pursuit to the ball. They were all coming there.
Passes the ball. Third down coming up after that incomplete pass. And this is the ninth play of the current drive.
Punching it in. Now they want to build on that.
They hand it off. They can't bring him down.
Well, you know the safeties are going to attack the line of scrimmage against the run, but you just don't expect them to get there so soon that they're going to make the tackle in the backfield.
throws it short. It's incomplete.
One of the reasons the timing was just off on that one. He overthrew it. I'm not sure exactly how he miscalculated that one.
Short pass to his left. Down the sideline. To the 20. Yeah, it looks like there's an injury down there on the field.
When you run the cover one, it allows you to put blitz pressure on the quarterback, but it puts your quarterbacks on an island on the outside in man-to-man cover.
Hands it off. Bob Sanders makes the tackle. Slayton gains around 8 yards on the run.
Down right here. This is what it's all about.
The pass is away. Nearly picked off. He should have had that one. The defender gets a hand on it, and that will bring up fourth down.
And those are the kind of big